Despite any humble beginnings they once had, many HGTV stars have glamorous lives today. With a variety of style choices and colorful personalities, one thing's certain, they all have a keen eye when it comes to design and flair. Here are HGTV stars who lead insanely lavish lives. Flip or Flop star Tarek El Moussa is enjoying the charmed life that often comes with TV fame, and it's filled with plenty of private jets, yachts, and dirt bikes. In Tarek's Flip Side, an HGTV digital series, the real estate investor shared how he likes to spend his free time when he's not working hard, and much of that time is spent on his boat. He explained, "My entire life, I've always been a big kid. I love having toys and just experiencing life and having fun. And I work so hard, and I want to not only have experiences for myself, I want them for my kids. I want them for my family. I want them for my friends." El Moussa shares much of his lavish life with his more than 1 million Instagram followers. He's posted fun-filled photos of his vacations, such as his trip to Hawaii that included a helicopter tour, and of a glitzy private plane excursion with his friends and fiancé Heather Rae Young on New Year's Eve in 2019. HGTV star Christina Hack of Flip or Flop and Christina on the Coast fame may be a mom and a real estate investor, but she still makes time for life's big luxuries. In December 2018, she wed her now former beau, Ant Anstead, in a surprise ceremony at their awe-worthy Newport Beach home. Hack told People magazine following their wedding day, "Seeing the happy tears of friends and family was priceless." Notably, Hack is big on travel, and she has shared glimpses of her extravagant trips on HGTV's Christina on the Coast and on Instagram, showcasing everything from a dreamy Ireland vacation that included horseback riding to a staycation at her family's home, which is fit with a pool and resort-style cabanas. Jealous much? Well, if you have a few spare million lying around, that home could be yours. Hack listed the house for sale in April 2021. Need more proof of her lavish ways? Hack once bought her ex-husband a vintage Porsche for his 40th birthday. Joanna and Chip Gaines raise their 5 growing children and a bunch of chickens and goats in an unconventionally lavish 1895 farmhouse they restored to its former glory, adding quite a few modern touches along the way. Their 1,700-square-foot Victorian home has 40 acres of plush land situated in Crawford, Texas, a suburb of Waco, where the Gaineses became TV's sweethearts by renovating old, dilapidated homes, including their own, on HGTV's Fixer Upper.
But what we've had to really balance is our film schedule with also our construction schedule. Mm-hmm. And since it's our construction business, a lot that goes into it you'll never see.
When the Gaineses' home was featured on the show, it gave fans a glimpse into their country chic digs. In an interview with Today, Joanna Gaines described her home as a warm hug, adding, quote, "I just love being home." The power couple have a combined net worth of $20 million and run their Magnolia empire out of Waco. But sometimes the HGTV stars do venture out of their neck of the woods to help celebrity friends. In 2019, for example, they linked up with Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez to transform their Malibu fixer-upper. We bow down to this country queen and king. The Scott brothers, most known for their HGTV show Property Brothers, may work hard, but they play even harder. Younger brother, by 4 minutes, Drew Scott wed wife Linda Fan in a lavish Italian destination wedding in 2018, and they've since spent a lot of time traveling the globe, as seen on Instagram. In 2019, Fan posted a photo of the two of them on a boat in Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. The couple reside in a Los Angeles Tudor-style home, which they purchased for a cool $2.3 million. Meanwhile, twin Jonathan Scott is dating Hollywood actress Zoe Deschanel, and they've been spotted traveling together to places like Disneyland. Since they became HGTV stars, the twins have amassed a combined net worth of $200 million. Following the success of Property Brothers, the two added a number of spin-offs to their resume, including Brother vs. Brother, and they launched an entertainment company, among other things. Despite all their projects, the two somehow managed to live like rock stars. Aaron and Ben Napier, the cute married couple behind HGTV's Hometown, are famous for turning something borrowed into something new. On screen, the Napiers find and revamp old homes into lavish ones, with a country twist, of course, in their Laurel, Mississippi town. But they don't stop at home improvement. The husband and wife duo, who've experienced massive success with their hit TV show, amassing 12.2 million viewers in their third season, have also restored at least 2 priceless vintage cars. Ben Napier drives a blue 1962 Chevy pickup, which is often seen in Hometown promo videos, and Aaron drives around in a 1988 Grand Wagoneer, of which she's posted photos on her Instagram. These antique gems may not be lavish in the traditional sense, but they are for the Napiers. Aaron told Parade, "Older things are the closest things we have to time machines. When you live in an old house or drive an old car, you always feel like you're living in a time when design mattered more. And they're pretty cool looking, too. Riding around in vintage cars is definitely one way these HGTV stars lead lavish lives." Modern Family star Jesse Tyler Ferguson was already a TV celebrity when he took on the role of host for HGTV's reboot of Extreme Makeover: Home Edition in early 2020, and his life happens to be just as lavish as the homes he helps make over. Ferguson shares a modern, chic New York City apartment with husband Justin Makeda, whom he wed back in 2013 in a star-studded New York ceremony. The HGTV star is certainly not shy when it comes to sharing his awe-worthy life with his more than 2.9 million Instagram followers. He's regularly posted photos of the Modern Family set, his trips to elegant destinations like Paris, and his hangouts with fellow celebs, including Dan Levy of Schitt's Creek and pop star Taylor Swift. Yeah, we're jealous. Fans could argue that one of the appeals of My Lottery Dream Home is HGTV star David Bromstad's fun style. While the show, which premiered in 2015, has filmed at some of the most beautiful homes ever seen, Bromstad's eclectic fashion can be just as lavish. From bold colors like his furry pink jacket to themed outfits like one Mardi Gras-inspired getup, Bromstad isn't shy to try new styles on camera. His fashion sense probably comes not only from his years in interior design, but also from his time working for Disney. He even has several Disney-inspired tattoos, according to his Instagram. Bromstad, who lives in Orlando, told Star Tribune whenever he's at an airport, he's sometimes stopped by fans up to 30 times in just 1 hour. And he's at the airport a lot, whether it's for the show or for vacation, traveling to places including Amsterdam. Restored by the Ford star Leanne Ford has experience when it comes to dreamy homes, like her former Pittsburgh home, which she put up for sale for a whopping $1.3 million in late 2019. Ford opened her doors to House Beautiful that year to showcase the chic, minimalist home she designed. The interior of the home features pure white walls and natural wood floors to give the home a warm feel, as well as a kitchen fit with a marble countertop. Ford told People magazine, "I've absolutely loved working on this home and have poured so much soul into it, but I've got Reno in my blood, and I'm ready to tackle the next design project." The HGTV star's family now lives in an equally lavish pad, designed by Ford, of course, across the country in Los Angeles. With a house like hers, it's a wonder how she ever leaves home. Windy City Rehab's Allison Victoria lives a life full of travel and Parisian flair. Victoria told House Beautiful, "Paris, in general, has inspired me in all of my designs. And that includes her own 5,025-square-foot Chicago brownstone, which she remodeled from the ground up. The Parisian theme is found throughout the interior of the home, fit with vintage corbels, a wooden mantle that was handmade, and black-and-white art pieces. Victoria's home also features a gym and a wine room. As if it wasn't lavish enough, the floor, though wooden and appearance, is made out of porcelain and can be heated to keep its owner warm during Chicago's winter months.
I got a scent from my favorite hotel in Paris, and I spray it on everything, sometimes too much."
When Victoria isn't home, the HGTV star is traveling the world, flying first class to European destinations like Switzerland and Paris, of course, drinking wine at the best bars and sunbathing in Greece. Just like the homes she designs, Jasmine Roth of Hidden Potential doesn't live a cookie-cutter life. One could say it's pretty lavish. The HGTV star has gone on dozens of faraway trips to places like Greece, although her adventure as a mom has taken priority. Roth told People magazine about her and hubby Brett Roth, "We have literally checked off most of our bucket list in regards to travel. I think we will always be entrepreneurs and global travelers, and I hope that will be a big part of our child's life as well." She wed her beau in Park City, Utah in 2013, tying the knot in a lavish country-chic affair filled with plenty of bluegrass music, whiskey, and love. Roth wrote on her lifestyle blog following the nuptials, "The day of the wedding was perfect. Maybe not in the conventional sense, but in the non-conventional sense, perfect." Since Unspouse My House's TV debut in 2019, the show's host, Orlando Soria, has made waves with his fun personality and style. The HGTV star lives in a plush Los Angeles pad and has quite the Instagram following with more than 160,000 fans. His story-length captions about love and breakups and the cute photos he posts of himself in colorful, modern rooms give glimpses into his fun, adventurous life that's filled with plenty of lavish overseas trips to places like Moscow, Berlin, and the United Kingdom. Despite his success, Soria remains humble, sharing a selfie on Instagram with a long caption on February 22, 2020. He wrote, "Trying to enjoy the moment of everything that is happening right now, while somehow figuring out how to bottle it all up for a rainy day in the future." Steve Ford of HGTV's Restored by the Fords fame now lives a pretty lavish lifestyle in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, but it didn't start out that way. The HGTV star's current pad was originally an abandoned warehouse, as he told Pittsburgh Magazine. However, thanks to his designer sister, Leanne Ford, they were able to transform it into a modern space with an industrial touch. The 1,800-square-foot loft is equipped with a workshop for Ford, a fancy shower, and even some warehouse space. When Ford isn't home, he's enjoying the great outdoors of Pennsylvania, wakes up surfing, skiing, and riding Harley-Davidsons around town. The HGTV star drives none other than a vintage 1979 F-150 Ford, according to his Instagram.
Industrial vibes, surf vibes, camp vibes.
Those are all the descriptives of Steve's life.
That's my vibe.
Always along for the ride is his pit bull pup, Yoko, who's probably enjoying the charmed life just as much. Hilary Farr is an HGTV veteran, and as such, has spent much of her time surrounded by the finer things in life. She's co-hosted the network's hit show Love It or List It alongside David Visentin for a number of seasons. The interior designer also runs her own company, Hilary Farr Designs, and while she's lived quite the lavish life, filled with pretty rooms, trips to Africa, and even acting on stage plays, it seems that the HGTV star's fur baby, Mimi, had it even better. Farr regularly posted photos of her dog, which she seemingly took with her everywhere she went. There's a photo of Mimi riding in style on a train, another of a portrait of Mimi like the true queen she is, and several of the pup joining Farr on shopping trips. Sadly, Mimi passed away in November 2020, but Farr and Mimi clearly lived their best lives together. Before the Property Brothers Scott twins, there was another Scott in town, and he went by the name of Scott McGillivray, former host of HGTV's Income Property, which went off the air in 2016.
Some people have a shoe addiction. I have a property addiction.
Thanks to the show's success, McGillivray has had quite the lavish life since, living in his dream home, producing and starring in his own web series, and serving as CEO of McGillivray Group and McGillivray Entertainment. He's also quite the social media influencer on Instagram, as much of HGTV's former and current stars are. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite TV hosts are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.